For decades, Rolling Stone has set the bar for entertainment publications. Today, Rolling Stone Music Now takes over in podcast form.
Nas and Hit-Boy, yeah, they just continue to find ways for the projects to sound fresh. That's a testament both to Nas's imagination as a lyricist, as well as Hit-Boy's production, which is varied, and he's just doing a lot of impressive things sonically, and that's heavily reflected on Kane's Disease.
Rolling Stone Music Now, wherever you listen.